If markets suddenly dip, don't stop contributing to your KiwiSaver. When you're putting money into KiwiSaver, you're buying units. So when the markets are down, the units are cheaper. You're going to get a bargain, basically. I've had markets drop during my time in KiwiSaver. I've just kept contributing the whole time. It evens out over time, and in the longer term, you're going to make more money if you just keep contributing throughout.